Yeah, you can just leave it.
Joe, Ivan, John Paul, Jeremy, and Juan. Oh, Juan, back corner, he's into the... Now he's away. That won't help his first lap. He's already got Walter all over the back door. Let a couple laps get in here before I call the orders. Walter mixes it up. One losing it again. That's not going to help him. He wants to still run a good run because he doesn't want guys in the lower runs to knock him out. But Ivan, your early leader, and then Walter in two, and then John in three. But 0.5 is the gap between Ivan in one and Walter in two. And then 0.9 back is John Kwong in three. We got Joe, Jeremy in one, rounding up the order. Walter taking over the lead on that lap. Ivan down to two, he's 0.8 back. 1.4 is the gap back to John Plunk in three. Leader's pace right now is a 28.5 flat. He's on the verge of going 29. And right now that's got him up two positions into qualifying position six.
I don't know, man.
He's going to have to get another lap in this to put him close to Jim Tappan, who's in five. That's Jeremy losing it a bit on his lip and lands on his wheel. He is sixth in position five, but Walter's still your leader, 29.509. So he's into the 29. He's still just behind Jim Chapman. So Walter, Ivan, John Kwong. Joe taking over. John must have had a bad lap. He went from two or three down to five. So Jeremy moving a bit, he's up into four, but now it's Walter, Ivan, Joe Chan in three now. He's 2 seconds back of Ivan in two, with 2:20 to go, 2:20. And Walter's leader's pace right now is at 29.510 still. He's going to pick it up a bit, he can maybe overtake Jim Chan, but he's sitting at 5 back right now. Up next is going to be race 10. The A guys, I guess you call them. It's Sammy, Dwayne, Steve, Cal, Jim Chapman, Lance, and James. So Jim's going to be in the next run, see if he can better his position. Because right now, Walter's trying to knock him out of the top five. Walter's still your leader, 29.509. I'm at 28.506. Joe Chan, 27.5 flat. He's 3.1 back of Ivan in two. Then you got Jeremy in four, John Paul in one, rounding up the order. And everybody in that top three started to pull away. Walter's now got a 5.2 gap on Ivan in two. Walter, 29.508, still not quite beat Jim Chapman. He's got to go 0.2 faster to overtake him.
The only reason why I have these tires.
Coming into the final minute, we're just about a 1 minute left. Walter, 29.508. So it's close, but he's just gonna get a little quicker if he wants to move up. Into the final minute. Oh, Jeremy on that lap overtakes Joe Chan. Don't know if he had a bad couple of corners, but Jeremy is up into three. And by 0.5 back is Joe, so they're almost a dead heat. And Walter slowing up a bit. He's 29.509 now. Second place Ivan, 28.507. Jeremy in three. He's 28.510. And into the final 20 seconds, guys. Just over 20 seconds to go.
And then he's just like turned it up.
So Rick, 10 seconds left. 29.509, hasn't changed much for Walter, though that's Jeremy. has Vaughn on the side. Yes, Vaughn, yep. Joe Chen, you're done. Jeremy, you're done. Jump over, jump. When you guys go by, you should be done. Yes, that's a race. Walter takes it. 29.5.10, Ivan and Joe Chen.